It's a DVR setting you have to go to.
Coming outside with me so we can talk.
What? I'm streaming.
I'm not going outside. I'm literally
I'm going
over here. Come on, baby.
It might not work out the way
you thought. Come on, baby.
Come on, baby. Oh, man.
Go down to, let's see. Go to settings.
Time
go to settings.
Last birdie gets upset and tries to rip it off. This one day, while I was cleaning the tank, I look up and she grabs the weight maker and she's actually pointing it at the starfish trying to not get off of the glass.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Birdie and the starfish have not gotten along since day one. Every time the starfish is on the glass, birdie gets upset and she tries to rip it off. This one day, while I was cleaning the tank, I look up and she gets off the glass.
Alfie. Yo, sorry. What happened?
Oh, fuck.
Your damn videos, Alfie.
Okay, pasa amigo.
Wait, what happened?
That's what I'm saying.
Alfie's loud ass video.
Oh, my bad.
Earlier he was listening to something and it was like, it was some kind of court case. I couldn't make it the fucking words, but they were so loud.
It was a court case.
Oh, me?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Wait, I need to make my voice changer work so that just when I click my microphone in Adonia or whatever, it works. Oh, add keybind. Here we fucking go.
Yeah, I have to change all my keybinds. I've been out of fucking... doing anything.
Do you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yeah.
What do I sound like now?
You regular. Sound like a human being.
Do I sound like Jenny or normal?
No.
Normal.
No, mama. You
do
sound
I sound
normal.
Like Jenny now?
No.
No, mama. No.
Okay, hold on. Wait, it's because
my
microphone.
Jenny is Jenny, baby. Get with it.
Is Jenny okay. Like Britney?
Do I sound like Jenny?
Britney, bitch.
Oh my god.
Is this Jenny?
Yes.
What the fuck is this voice?
It's Jenny, baby. It's Jenny, baby. Get with it.
Dude, are you streaming on streaming OBS or OBS Streamlabs, or are you streaming on OBS?
What do you mean?
What are you streaming on?
Twitch.
Streamlabs.
Yeah, but what are you streaming with?
Streamlabs.
Imagine.
Streamlabs.
Wow.
Why is that garbage?
God, shit.
No, it's not. Don't listen to him.
Go to fucking OBS.
Ronnie, why are you OBS? So nasty? Let him do what he wants to
this
do.
This is OBS. I'm living my life.
Trust me, Penelope. Streamlab OBS is shit.
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up.
You can do so
I'm having
much
fun.
On
you could do so much better, OBS. Ronnie. Stop.
I'm going into that stream right
Jenny,
now.
This is Jenny.
Hey, baby. It's Pearl Heart.
What's your name on Twitch?
Hey, baby. This is Jenny. It's P3NNY Games. And then my Twitch stream is just Jenny, the life of Jenny Adonia RP.
The life of Jenny. I'm streaming on YouTube, Diane Young. Okay, let's
we
see.
Love
if
the life of I wonder if I go into Adonia if it says that I'm streaming or not.
Oh my god, this is toxic. And then
my no, it is not. You wish. Oh, I hear my voice.
Wait.
So you have us in your background.
Yeah, I do, but then I'm not in the game yet. Like, I'll deafen you bitches later. Like,
yeah, I'm in now, so I just wanna. Am I gonna be able to get my car? Because these bitches have their fucking cars all over the place.
Shut up! Mods, kick them out. Moderators, kick Eagle Pigeon out of here.
Dude, I haven't even changed my picture on
I want this car.
It's so high at night.
I'm using my fucking, what do you call it? You're using my lockpick.
Look at my picture on Twitch.
Oh my god, my stream is popping off.
Did you look at my?
Oh my god! Bye.
Did you look at my picture?
Bitch, it worked. What the fuck?
I saw it just now.
Fucking haven't changed that shit.
Fuck. Oh wait, I picked the door open.
Okay. Wait, are you? Wrong? Are you following me?
Yeah, Twitch? I just said.
I got a really nice car. I just got a really nice car. I got a fucking Bugatti.
Follow.
Are you in Adonia already?
Yes, and I got a Bugatti. Oh my god, wait. It stopped working. Just...
You said I got a Bugatti.
I got a Bugatti.
Mommy got a Bugatti.
Why is this still not working?
Mama got her Bugatti, yaddy yaddy.
But I am actually then, is that a whitelisted server?
Adonia,
yes,
apply. Join us.
Apply, because it will literally only take 2 seconds.
You apply on a Google document. It's very easy.
But you just told me it's all gay people.
Okay, so
and
what's
you can have fun with us.
Yeah, like.
Is only gay people allowed to join? Is it gonna ask me?
No! No! Bitch, please.
I don't fucking know.
No.
No, it's accepting of all people.
Accepting of all people. It's just very, there's more LGBTQ plus people than there is straight people.
Yeah, it's like for the gays, you know? Like it's, hold on. Hey, baby! Baby!
But there's plenty of straight
people. Where are you going,
here.
Baby? You need a ride? Get in, boy!
Do I trust you?
Yes, you do, bitch! Get in! Where you need to go?
I need to go to the motel garage. Take me to the motel garage.
Yes! Okay!
My
head is popping! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god.
Get that gun away from me!
I...
Go, make me
right
hit
here, right here!
Get the hell out of my car! Get out!
Get out! I'm coming! Goodbye!
God, this is for me. It's the passive aggressiveness for me this moment.
Girl, he was holding a gun to my head.
That's okay then. Okay, let me get rid of my...
Wait, do you have my number so you can call me in city? But you don't have a phone.
I just want to see if there's a way for people to see. Why doesn't it say that I'm live now and fucking playing Adonia? I wanted to say that I'm live streaming Adonia in their stupid Twitch or in their stupid Discord. Why doesn't that say?
Are you online, like on your Discord?
Yeah.
Is your Discord linked to your Twitch?
No, how do I do that?
You have to add your Twitch to your Discord. I mean, your Twitch to your Discord.
Do I go in my Discord settings or some shit?
Yeah, you add it, like you know when you add, like, social media? To your, like, Discord?
Yeah. Wait, what the fuck did I just do? Streamer mode is enabled. Stay safe, friend. What does that mean?
It means that when you are streaming, it's set up so that, like, they don't see any, like, information on your stream. Like, you know what I mean?
Oh, sick. Okay, I'm just still trying to figure out how I link my stream.
So, basically... I don't exactly remember, like, where everything is, but if you go to, like, your settings...
Oh, I found it.
You add, like, social media, yeah.
I found it. Thank you, doll.
You're welcome.
Ugh, why does it bring me on fucking Firefox? This shit is gross. Sorry, stream.
Oh, I fucking love my car.
I swear I took a picture of the shit yesterday. Oh, Jesus Christ. I really hope people that I know or certain people don't click on my stream. Why can't I get the access?
Hey, babies!
Oh.
What?
Hey, babies!
Oh, hey.
Oh, fuck, girl. I'm in jail.
What are you in jail for?
I think I'm in jail. Or why am I in Sandy Shores?
Girl, what are you thinking you're in jail?
Wait, did we go to Sandy Shores for any reason?
Hmm.
Why am I in Sandy?
Which I don't know. I'll come get you.
I can think of a motel, though. Just waiting to get my stupid... Oh, wait, it's Alice Bush at Gmail. I'm sitting here, like, looking at my fucking other email. So silly. You will break my soul.
Are you going to any of the events later?
Okay, so...
What event?
It should say that I am streaming.
There's the yellow jackets, whatever.
I guess so.
I guess so.
Girl, I got so many kids to keep up with. I can't keep up with this shit anymore.
Bitch.
I feel you, honey. It gets tough, doesn't it? Yep.
It's hard.
It is. Yeah. I'm raising two of my own. I hate them, though. I ain't going to even lie to you. They're horrible. Oh, shit. Yeah, they...
What do you mean?
Well, I love
them. I should have been bored of them. If you ask me.
Hello?
What number is that part?
Sorry. Where are you, girl?
Oh. All right, I hope you ladies have an amazing night, okay? From Miss Pearl Heart. Mwah, yes.
Thank you, Miss Pearl Heart. Jenny?
I'm here, hold on.
Get the fuck away from my car, bitch. Excuse me.
No.
Thank
you.
Oh, hello.
Get away from my car. Oh, hell no, bitch. Oh, hell fucking no. Get me in my car. She's gonna shoot me.
Hi, Jenny. Huh? You know who I am.
Bye.
You wanna know the clothing store?
Please.
Jenny, you can use the change.
Wait, where are you, bitches?
Why don't you make a character that looks exactly like Jenny? Why don't you just, like, make a model exactly like Jenny and just clothe her?
Maya, where are you at the motel? You're at the motel. Hey, whores.
You like me nice car.
You like my new car?
Yeah, did you steal it?
Yes, get in, girl.
I like to play the guitar on the car with my friends.
Get in.
What the fuck is your problem, you stupid whore?
So how are my girls?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Oh, okay. I'm good, girl. Some bitch was trying to get in my car, and I told her off, and then she tried to shoot me.
What bitch?
I know.
Can you take me to the phone store? I need to get the phone.
Let's go to the hospital to see where we get a phone.
No. Okay, okay.
No.
Shut up.
No.
Let's ask. I'm going to see where we can get a phone.
Nice phone.
We're gonna get you a Cricket mobile phone and you're gonna like it.
Oh, I love Cricket mobile. They have the best service.
You would know, right?
It
Hola, como esta?
Girl, what the fuck?
Is there anyone here? Hello, doctor?
Jenny,
habla español? Am I still just Jenny?
Doctor? Doctor?
Hi.
Hi, honey. My left hand feels quite painful. If you're not in service right now, darling, do you think you could check that out for me?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Oh, thank you.
Did anything specific happen, or...?
I'm not sure, darling. I was at the clothing store, and some woman was trying to get into my car, so I had to tell her off. And then I told her, I said, bitch, get the fuck away from my car. She said, what you gonna do about it? I pulled out my bat, and then she pulled out a fucking gun, and, you know, I wasn't expecting it to escalate so quickly, so I was yanking on my car door, trying to get in. I think I sprained it a little bit. I finally got in, and I drove away.
Oh, wow. Yeah. I mean, I'm glad you are safe.
Yes, thank you.
It looks like she might actually shot you in the left hand.
She may have. I was so in panic.
You're pretty lucky there.
Yeah, I know. I'm so lucky I made it out alive. These hooligans, they're so crazy. Oh. Oh. Shit.
Oh, fuck. A little, yeah.
Oh my god! Oh! Shit!
Okay, I'm just gonna give you some gas over that. It's not
Thank
too
you, honey.
Deep, so we don't need stitchings, but okay. I'm gonna put some antibiotic over that anyway.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Oh my god.
I'm gonna also give you like two more bandages so you can, you know, reapply them later on.
Okay.
To keep
honey.
Everything sanitary.
Okay.
There you go, gorgeous.
Thank you so much, sweetie. You look fantastic, by the way. All of you. You all look so amazing. Oh, my God. Beautiful. I have another question for you. I'm here with my sister, and she doesn't know where to get a phone. Do you know where we could purchase a phone?
Mm-hmm. Basically, the postal where you can get a phone is 9110.
Oh,
if you look at your GPS, it's like a little wrench on the map.
Okay, you said 9110?
Mm-hmm. It's a hardware store.
I see 911. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, thank you so much. How has your day been, beautiful?
Oh, it's been pretty good. How's your been, besides that ugly situation that just appeared?
It's been alright. You know, I'm spending time with my sisters and... You know, we're still looking for my mother. I'm not sure where she went off to. And my grandmother. We haven't seen her in ages. I'm getting a call. I have to go. But thank you so much.
Stay safe.
Hello?
Where are you?
Oh, girl. I got shot in the hand. They had to treat it.
You got shot?
Yes. All right. Come on. Time to get you a phone. Come on.
Why do you look like gonorrhea?
bitch, I'll give you gonorrhea. Get the fuck in.
What happened? What'd you do? Why are we running me away from? Oh my goodness!
We're gonna get you a phone.
Pearl, what'd you do? What did you do, Pearl?
Some bitch was trying to steal my car, so I was yelling at her.
This isn't our car, though, Pearl. You saw this.
No, I did not. This is mine. Listen, this wasn't her car, and she was trying to steal my fucking car, so I said, bitch, get the fuck away from my car. She said, what you gonna do about it? So I pulled out my bat, and then she started pulling out a gun, so I tried hitting her, and then she ran away. Then the bitch shot my hand. I got into the car, I drove away. I escaped this fucking crazy bitch. But I didn't even realize that she shot my fucking hand.
Did this all just happen?
Yes, darling, it really happened, so...
Oh my god, we need to get you a band-aid ASAP, darling.
No, darling, she already treated me, honey.
She already treated her.
Oh, what the fuck?
You're not good at listening to stories.
Yeah, like, the fuck?
I thought it all just happened in the hospital.
No, bitch, no. What do you mean?
How would she have gotten the same car from the hospital?
You bitches were out... You bitches were right
lady,
by my...
Don't confuse my brain.
Girl...
What brain?
The good brain, I am? What?
Oh, the mall, hey.
Go get you a phone.
Oh, we're at the mall. Thank God. They need to get me a phone. So I can call my grandma.
We have a grandma?
Yeah, her name is Booty Booty Booty.
Remember our grandma? We haven't seen her in ages.
Oh, yeah, good old grandma.
Because that crazy orphan bitch, like, tried to kill her.
Margaret... I don't know. I don't remember her name. I was never good at memory.
Yeah, I don't remember her name either, honestly.
Margo? I know it starts with an M.
Who knows? She was irrelevant anyway. She served her purpose. And what was it, 2 episodes ago? She served her purpose.
To be fixed, I know how to fix the car.
Girl, get that hammer! No, get that hammer away from my car before I hit you with it.
Don't hit the fucking car.
Get that hammer! Are you sure? Get that hammer away from my car, or I'm gonna hit you with it.
Positive.
Get in this car.
Okay. I'm so sorry.
Right, ladies, let's see what we can do tonight. Let me check my phone. Maybe Vanilla Unicorn's open?
What's that, darling?
I'm trying to see what's open.
Oh, I have a phone now. What is the phone, Muscle?
M. N Muscle.
Oh, thank you. I got Twitter in this bitch.
Alright, darlings.
What is going on in Twitter? Is there like orgy happening?
Girl, that's what I thought. One of you bitches, see if you can get in. I'll do it.
Guys, I just posted my first tweet on Twitter.
What did it say?
It's really wholesome.
Hey guys, it's Jenny. This is my ugly sister, Maya. She smells like mayonnaise.
Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna whoop your ass.
I did not do anything. I did nothing.
Should we kidnap someone? Oh wait, there's a queen.
Hello. That is a local. Hit that. that motherfucker.
No, the queen already drove off.
Oh.
Where did they go? Y'all, where should we go?
Oh my goodness! Wait, can I take a picture for my Twitter?
Girl, I can't even use Twitter.
Hello, sister.
Oh, wait. Here we go. Bitch, no!
Hug me, sister. Hug me romantically. What the fuck?
I can't. Come on, girl.
No, hold me! Oh, thank God. Wait, don't put... Hey, oh, fucking put your motherfucking phone down. Stop, put your phone down. I'll take a picture. Just hold me. Just hold me. Okay, thank God. You're so crazy sometimes.
Bitch!
No, stop! I want to take a picture! God, what the fuck? Bitch, really? Kill me. I'll be to get a picture.
Come on, baby.
No, fuck you. You no good, lazy housewife slut.
Bitch, I literally was listening to you.
And you hit me with a bat.
Because you kept running your damn mouth.
Are you, like, mentally challenged?
No, I think you are, bitch.
I think you are. I spoke to you for, like, 2 minutes.
Bitch, I was in my fucking head. Like, get over it.
No, you look like and smell like a Willy Wonka fart.
Girl, you are a Willy Wonka fart.
You are say that back to me. You need a better insult.
Girl, you're just mad because you got your ass whooped for talking to the wrong bitch.
You know what? You better watch that pearly mouth of yours because it's not going to be so pearly and no more.
Girl, you're the one who got hit. Watch your mouth.
You watch your mouth, young lady. I remember, you may be my older sister, but I'm your
bitch,
younger...
Bitch, you're lucky I'm taking your ass to the hospital. I could just leave you out here.
How could you? I'm your sister, and you can't drive.
Because you're distracting me, bitch.
We need to go to my mechanic.
God, can you put it
here, baby?
What happened to have purple hair and a bat?
Come on, baby. There you go. You got her.
Hi. Oh, wow.
Is she in this room, Jenny?
Oh. Hi, I'm in here.
How are you doing, Jenny?
I don't know. My coochie gets already hurt.
Yeah, well, you can't always have BBCs on Grindr.
Who thought it was from Grindr?
I don't know, I just kinda guess.
I found him on Scruff.
Did you? That's good.
Anyways, Doctor, what is your name? My name is Jenny Applebottom Feather Swallow.
Oh, wait. Feather Swallow? Are you on,
Victoria's daughter? Yes, I am.
Oh my God. Victoria's our mother, yeah.
We're all Victoria's daughters.
I love that.
Yeah, she's a little bit of a grandma.
Oh.
She's had a lot of husbands.
I used to be a psycho little deviant child, but I came out a better woman.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, she is a bit crazy. Yep.
No, I just gone through some things recently. I just got broken up with my ex-boyfriend. Marcus broke up with me, and he was really mean to me.
I see.
It's a tire. It's literally a tire. It's not even a human being. So.
But he still has emotions, and I still felt a connection.
Why don't you tell this nurse what you did with that tire?
Wait, is it bad if I put a tire up my pussy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why did he just walk away like going to die?
Oh, she won't die,
but your pH balance.
I think I'm going to die. Oh my.
Your pH balance will be off because of the rubber and your...
Girl, it's all worn out and stretched out at this point.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Doctor, me.
Dying would be better.
Girl, the doctor ran away. He don't even want to take care of you at this point.
I'm so scared.
Wait, why? Where are you going?
I don't want to die.
Come on, baby!
Gonna visit my
Come on, baby!
Bar. Andrew is restocking right now, and she says she's bored, and I said, okay, I'm coming.
I'm on crack.
Just gonna change because I'm not gonna clock back in until the event.
Huh? Ooh, what event?
The Emerald Bar event.
What time is this?
It's like in 1 hour.
Ooh.
Oh, what?
We'll be there.
Is there a fashion theme you're supposed to be
in? No, there is no dress code.
Oh. Is it yours or did you
just wear anything?
Okay, I'm gonna go there in a G-string.
Yeah, period.
Yeah, what's your name, queen?
Can I show completely naked?
My name's Alex.
Alex, nice to meet you. I'm Pearl.
Alex, would I go to jail if I show completely naked?
Excuse me, what was that?
Can I show completely naked?
I need to sit another hour in this car.
I fear that's against the law.
But what law? If everybody is nude, it's
no
law.
The first race, the price is 20k.
No, nobody's nude.
And one of the last ones,
you have to wear something, like a G-string or something.
Yeah, I mean, you can go in a
what
G-string.
What if I put a sticker over my vagina?
Get in the car. Like,
I guess.
Okay. I'll make sure to put
She's a little wild one. You know, she likes to show up and do whatever the hell she wants to do. She don't follow no laws. She's crazy for that.
We love an independent woman.
She gets a little crazy sometimes, but you know, that's what I'm here for. I'm her big sister, you know.
Stop! Don't hit her! She's my cousin!
Okay, girlies, I will see you at the event.
Yes,
bye,
Alex.
Sir.
Well, it's so nice to meet you, honey. Yes.
Maybe I can meet you later.
Bye-bye.
Lord.
Hi, my name's Jenny Applebottom Feather Swallow. What is your name?
Oh, hi, darling. My name's Vanny Vaz.
Vanny! Hey, girl!
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. I actually need your number.
Yes! Oh my god, of course! Here, let me give you my number, queen.
Do you love me too, Vanny?
No, she just kind of appreciates you. You're an acquaintance. Okay.
No, Vanny is such a queen. Bitch. You know, we called her and she came right there for us. You are such a queen, Vanny. We appreciate everything that you do. Of course. Of course.
How's Miss Victoria doing?
She's good. She's good. You know, she's on vacation right now, but...
Oh, period. Did she go back to the UK?
Yes. Yes. She did. She's taking a little trip, you know. Mm-hmm. As a girly should. Yes, as she deserves. But, you know, for us, it's just...
Okay.
You know, we've just been doing our own thing, you know, just... Mm-hmm. Hello, darling.
Huh? Nothing much. How are you?
And you know, this girl. Let me tell you, I was going to the clothing store, and then I go out, and then some bitch is at my Bentley. Some bitch is at my Bentley trying to get in. I said, "Bitch, get the fuck away from my Bentley." She goes, "What you gonna do about it?" I pull out my motherfucking bat. This bitch pulls out a damn gun on me. So, I'm freaking the fuck out. I'm fucking going looking through my bag for my keys. I get my keys. The bitch shoots my fucking hand. I fucking drive away. I come right here. You're doing God's work, baby. the motherfucker who I was ever on the ship, they get that the bullet right out my damn hand and they stitch that right up, baby.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we really work hard.
Yes, you do.
Everyone and slay everyone.
Of course.
On everyone.
Yes, on everyone.
Then
this bitch was getting smart.
What did you
with
say
me.
Your name was, babe?
My name is Jenny Applebottom Feather Swallow.
Oh, I love that name. That's so pretty.
Thank you. I used to be,
is that who I think it is?
Name Marcus.
Grandma!
Oh my god.
Grandma!
We found Grandma.
Grandma! How are you, Grandma? How are you, Grandma?
How are you?
I'm good.
We miss you. We thought the orphan got you, honey.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm amazing, darling. I had a bit of a tragic start to my
day.
No, that's how. Who are you?
Wait, what, honey?
She said, who are you?
You don't remember me?
Do you remember the pill?
Oh, we may need to go back and get you some more pills, Grandma.
Oh.
What's the thing, Grandma?
Yeah, we may have
now
to get you some
I
more.
Know.
Now
we may have to go back and get you some more dementia pills. We might have to get you a point. We got Vanny right over here. We can make an appointment.
We can make an appointment right now.
Oh, Grandma.
How are you?
Yes, how are you, Grandma?
Ethel, I miss you.
I'm good.
What have you been up to these days, honey?
You know, selling meth.
Ooh, give me the hookup.
No, I don't have anything left.
Oh. Darling, I'm gonna get into that, please. Well, do you want to see my new car?
Yeah.
Look at it. It's my Bentley.
Wow.
Isn't this so nice?
Do you want to take a joyride in here
with us? It's beautiful.
Thank you. What are you, Grandma? What have you been doing these days?
I don't believe it.
Nothing.
Nothing? Where are you living, Grandma? You at the nursing home?
Yes. I live here.
Oh, you live here? Oh, I know. It's quite a beautiful area, isn't it? They're so sweet. I always talk to the paramedics. They're always so nice. You're in good care, honey.
Yes.
You know, we thought we lost you for a good while. We were putting out posters. You know, they didn't even catch the orphan yet, darling. They did not even catch that fucking orphan. She's still out there causing crimes, hurting people. You know, it's quite awful.
Oh.
Yeah.
She's quite scary. I'm really scared of her.
Yes, we all are, darling. I can't believe you forgot your own grandchildren.
Yes, I forgot to take my dementia pills.
Oh, I know, sweetie. All right, well, I wonder what's going on. I heard there's an event going on at the, what's it called?
Emerald Bar.
Yes. Are you going to be there, Grandma?
Yes.
Yes, we'll be there too. I guess in the meantime, we're going to fuck some shit up if you want to come with us. Come on,
no,
Grandma.
I think I'm fully booked at the moment.
I can't go, Slot. We need to go.
Get in!
Ow! Oh!
Get the hell in this fucking car!
Why do you keep hitting me?
Because you can't.
I'm just gonna go to the bar and moan intensely.
What should we do? Should we ask someone for money? Beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
You're
thank
welcome.
You.
I love those hands covering your titties, baby. They look so good.
Yes, those are my man's gloves before I killed
Jenny
him.
Will be here in just a
yes.
minute.
Yes, slay, mama.
What the
wait.
Hold on. Move out.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, Yes, fuck him. Are you okay, Maya?
I feel so good. Thank you for asking.
Ah, you saved our life.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You know what? Jenny might be
saved our
there.
Lives. Jenny!
Jenny!
Jenny! Oh, where's Jenny? Jenny, what happened?
Oh, she killed me. She killed me, Pearl.
Oh, Jenny! Oh, my God! Jenny!
Fuck you, you no good slut.
I didn't kill you.
You're the worst big sister ever.
Oh my God, that's so funny.
Eat you both.
Look, well,
you
look, both look like me. We're gonna have to go back to Pillbox.
You cunts both kill me. Both you cunts.
Bitch, I didn't do shit.
You would die. You're both... Get your butt away from me.
Girl.
Pick me up and get me out of here.
Okay.
You have a spider. Like a horrible spider. Horrible spider. You may need to put me down. Or you're gonna...
Bitch, okay. Where's Maya?
That no good slut ran away.
Officer!
What's going
on? Can you help? Can you help my sister?
Can you help me?
Yes.
I accidentally got hit.
Oh my God! I don't know if she's gonna make it! Help!
Have you tried to ping EMS? Because we do have EMS on duty right now.
Did
my
you?
My sister can take me to the hospital.
Are you gonna help us or not, officer?
No, Pearl, just take me to the hospital.
Okay.
Alright, give me 1 second. I'll see if I can get them over here.
No, it's okay.
I can just drive her. I mean, get him over here. Yeah, get him over here. Where's Maya? Where is she? Where the fuck is Maya? There she is.
Yes.
Come on, Maya.
Oh, I thought we were changing.
EMS is on the way.
Oh, thank goodness. Afisa, what is your name?
Oh my God, it was the one who arrested me. How are you, baby? You look amazing tonight.
Staying out of trouble, I hope.
Of course. You know I'm a good girl.
What did you get, Mr. Pearl?
For your crime, bitch.
What?
Right. You trying to test
what
me, girl?
What do you mean, my crime?
You should have been in behind those bars.
What do you mean?
Girl, you want me to explain further, huh? That's
what?
Right, bitch.
What do you mean?
Keep your mouth shut.
Oh, help! Oh, my sister!
God,
yes.
What happened?
Please help me. I'm in so much pain.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Was God. What happened?
My sister hit me.
This four, right?
Yes, she's in there. She's horrible. She can't keep her hands to herself.
No, officer, do you want
to hit me?
Oh my God. This one right here?
No, yes. No. Oh, bitch.
What?
No,
did
I did not.
It?
You fucking liar,
she
bitch.
Hit me.
She
hits me!
Okay, and you're the one who fucking shot that girl.
Me.
You didn't serve your time. You didn't serve your time. You're a wanted criminal. There's a police officer right here.
Oh my God.
Watch your mouth, bitch.
I'm not a wanted criminal. I've never done anything against the law.
Miss Jenny Applebottom.
I'm a good woman. I'm a faithful Christian woman.
You never served your time.
Officer, you wanna deal with that?
Yes, I'll just go in here and change my outfit. Bitch, I just ratted her out.
To the police.
Yes, because she was running her mouth. She was being
smart.
What was
she saying? Wait, what was she saying?
She was saying that I was the one who hit her. I didn't hit her. I said, bitch, we have a wanted criminal right here. The police officer is taking her to prison.
Damn, can she drop my charges then? Remember how they gave me her charges?
Girl, why don't you ask them? Hurry.
Why is it glitched? Like. Sorry. Look what just happened. Like, what the fuck is this? Is this an undershirt?
Girl, it was the one officer that arrested me.
Can you tell him he owes me money?
Girl, you do it. Come on. You better hurry.
Okay, you can go.
Oh shit, wait, they just got her up.
No problem.
That is so nice. I'm going to go
thanks
put
for the help,
my teddy
Doc.
Bear. I'm going to put my teddy bear in a sexy Christmas costume.
And so I guess they're not arresting you?
Bro, I swear to God, I'm going to whoop that ass next time I ever get the motherfucking chance, bitch.
Bitch, don't even fucking play with me, bitch. How dare you fucking come for me? Of course I'm going to fucking expose your ass.
Bitch,
better watch your fucking mouth when it comes to me, bitch. Because you know damn straight I fucking expose you. That's right. You're lucky. You're lucky you got away with this shit, bitch. How dare you fucking run your mouth about me, ho? You're so lucky you got away with this.
Since I can't confirm that was her, I really can't do anything because we only caught, well, you and one other.
Oh, it was
so
her.
Yeah, but you might say it's her, but we have no concrete proof that it was, so we can't really do nothing.
That's fine. That's fine. I'm just trying to show her her place, you know? She's trying to say that I hit her. I did not do anything of the sort. It was the other sister. She's in that store right over there. I don't understand why she got to come for me when I serve time for her. It's ridiculous, officer. I don't understand this, you know? I mean, I didn't even serve time, but, you know, I paid the fee.
Yeah, I know. I'm the one that processed you.
Yeah, you know. You know. Get away. Look, she's trying to get into my car. Are you trying to break into my car right in front of a police officer? Ugh, I can't even believe her. She's trying to get into your car. She's trying to get into your car. She's running away!
What color was that, SUV earlier, Chase?
I don't know! Get her! Get her!
Straight up, what was the color of that, pink SUV? Was it just a straight-up pink, or did it have, like, a burlesque?
Nah! Eat in my apple, you slut.
Bitch, what'd you call me, huh?
Okay, 10-4, I just saw one go by.
I hate you.
not only did you shoot that person, you tried to break into the police car. And he's not even doing anything about it.
I'm
We served Thai for you, bitch. Maya served Thai, but she didn't even do anything. Maya served Thai, but she didn't even do anything.
I literally served Thai and I did nothing. I want to talk. Law enforcement about this.
Oh my god, I can't.
I serve time for this fucking troll over here.
Shut up!
And she ran away. She ran away. We all ran away, but she was the one who shot the person. Girl, she's guilty. Look at her run away.
I have no proof. There's nothing I can do.
Yeah, but you guys, wait.
Put this bag off the homeless person.
You guys were the one that was interrogating her. Don't you have evidence of that?
We only caught you two.
Yeah, but you were we all left in the car together. That was the whole thing.
Hold on. First of all, I was pulled in that car. Someone threw me on their shoulder and then put me in the car.
That's not true. That's a lie.
She's lying.
That is not true. That is true.
You know what's so
girl,
cool
that's
about?
A
your
lie.
Your BBL, your lips, your eyes, that. Your chest, everything.
Girl, you went into that car willingly. Do not even lie to this officer.
No. I recall even... what happened. I was in my head. Someone had picked me up, put me in the car.
Oh,
then, yes,
police. She's
down.
Lying. You can see it in her eyes. This is Miss Jenny Apple Feather Swallow, right in the flesh. If you want to get her, go get her. If you don't,
well, if we do catch you and have proof of something, you will go on a vacation.
Blah blah blah. Vacation.
Well,
get
well,
your
I'm
car,
going
asshole.
On vacation because what thing. I do is not
so
mean.
Vacation.
Officer, what do you mean vacation?
Right.
Officer.
Hey, y'all, stay safe now.
Okay, yeah. Try that intimidation. That shit later.
Girl,
he was such an asshole.
I know.
You're like, such an asshole.
The police are such assholes.
Girl,
can we
what
talk about
is that?
What does he keep an eye on?
Wait, I have the corporal's fucking number.
Hold call the corporal.
This is bad.
Get the corporal. Get the corporal in
prison. This is bad.
I want the corporal here ASAP. Immediately.
It's always the men too, I swear. Wait, what was his name? You know?
No.
I don't know, but he was a bitch. She'll
it
know.
Was like the men were doing the same thing to me last time. They were like, haha, you're so cute like that, and they were yelling at me.
Paris. I was like, can I go on a vacation to
I don't
Paris?
Think that's sexual harassment,
we'll
but it's harassment
eye on
at the
you.
Very least.
What the fuck does that mean? Let's go to the police station. I'm pissed off now.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's make a formal threat.
I want to. Let me in this stupid fucking car. Are they really watching us?
Well, they're gonna watch this pull up.
Right.
They sure shit queer. We need to have a conversation before we go in.
What's the conversation? Is that him?
Well, y'all want to go in? Go in.
She said we need to have a conversation.
Who wanted to report him? Go report him. Come on.
I'll go report him.
She was the one who said she wanted to report him. Look at her.
That interaction was so disrespectful.
There's a police officer right there.
Where?
Bitch, he left already. Oh, he's coming back. Come on, Jenny. You want to report him? Go report him. Oh, please. You gonna report him, girl. Now you're not even gonna report him.
Hi, Rita Gerhardt.
Hi, baby.
Hi.
Are you a police officer?
No, never. I'm actually here to report a police officer.
Me too.
Officer two.
Which one is it?
Which one?
There was an officer who was feeling up on me. Three.
What the hell was his name? Girl, I don't even know his name. The straight one.
He was straight. That's all I know.
I assume.
Not the Stragget.
I don't like Straggets in this establishment. He has to go.
It was the same dude who arrested us the other day, and he was like, "Be careful, I might send you on a vacation." I'm like, "How?"
Yeah.
He told me you threatening us to send us on a vacation. What the fuck did I do? My name is Jenny Applebottom Feathers Polo, and I am nothing but a Christy holy woman.
He is gonna flat. Hear from me.
He's gonna hear from me, bitch. I said I want to go to Paris.
Name?
No, but he wore a stupid blue little scarf around his neck. Like a little slut.
Oh.
Yeah, he wanted that damn thing to be cold. Like a little slut. We all know he... Yep. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Do they know him? Do y'all know him?
No, I've got no idea who any of the cops are on duty right now.
It's yeah, just we just saw like four and we have no idea who they are.
They're so
thank you, Damien.
They all have it out for me.
All right, ladies, let's make a report.
Not you calling.
Her. Let's make a fucking report.
Come on now.
Do we have his name, though?
You ladies are so beautiful.
Girl, I don't know what the fuck his name is.
He's in here.
Oh, thank you.
You ladies are so pretty.
Y'all don't have any warrants now, right?
No.
I shouldn't.
I mean, I don't think. Oh, just my child. I mean, it's my clothes.
Oh, period.
Period.
Close. Oh, is there an officer?
Yes. Oh, wow.
Hello.
I'd like to make a complaint.
We'd like to make a report. All of us.
Of course. How can I help, ladies?
There is an officer with a blue scarf who has been harassing us quite frequently lately. He's a male, and we have dealt with him yesterday and the day before that, and he keeps threatening to send us on a vacation. Whatever the hell he's trying to say, I'm not sure of, but here in America, we shoot first.
He has a blue scarf.
Yes. You heard her. Heard right. She spoke from the heart.
Yes, darling. We were trying to inform this officer of a crime that a certain person made, and you know, towards the end, you know, he threatened to send us to vacation, darling, and we're not sure why. You know, we were quite behaved and. You know, we just felt that this threat was just so unnecessary to us women who are trying to stand up for ourselves in this cruel, cruel world.
And something tells me this officer doesn't have the power to do that. Something, okay. You know, just tickles me.
Is there anything else about the officer that you guys know about how they appear?
Yes. Yesterday, I was taken to jail for some.
Well, what does he have? He has, like, dirty blonde hair, right? Or would you say brown hair?
I would say brown.
Facial hair, a little bit.
It was brown hair, and he had a blue camouflage, like, little scarf, because he's a slut.
Wait, is he on duty right now with a cadet? Because we think he's on that one.
I think he's on duty, but I don't know if he's on duty right now.
He is on duty.
Okay.
He's with a cadet.
Okay, I will check. Was there...
Like, I don't want him to
they just kept
the force.
Threatening
I would, like,
you,
someone to just...
or...
No, I just want someone to have a word with him. Just, you
about
know, just be
threat.
Like...
Yeah,
you don't have like you know you don't have to be so mean.
Yeah.
Was there anything like else that he did besides the threats that you guys were telling me? Was there anything that was happening at the moment? Like, can you guys just elaborate a little bit more?
Well, darling,
there is one thing. Yesterday, I was accused of a crime, and he was there, and I think he arrested. Was it you? Was it you?
Yeah, I was arrested for it.
He said he can't commit anyone to a crime if there's no proof of the crime. There's no... I didn't do the crime, A. And B, he had no proof that I did the crime, and I was still jailed. So, I don't know how that works.
What crime was it, if you don't mind me asking?
It was a crime of someone killing someone. It was... I don't want to say specifics, because...
Okay, well, what's your name? Just tell me your name, and I can look into it.
Maya. M-A-Y-A. I got jailed, and then... Two people who committed the crime were let free. Like,
well,
no
here's
time
the thing.
Whatsoever.
So I was the getaway driver. I paid my fees. You know, I did what I had to do. I was in handcuffs.
Are you Miss Pearl?
Yes, honey. Yes.
Okay, because I'm looking at the reports now. Okay.
So I was the driver.
What does the report say?
Vibrator.
Hi, Vibrator.
Hi, Vi.
Hello, everyone.
We love you.
Okay. Well, I'm going to with all this information that you ladies are giving me, I'll see if they're on duty right now, and I'll have a talk with them, okay?
What does the report say, if I might ask?
Thank you so much.
Oh, I don't want to air everything out in front of everyone here. It's not really appropriate. If you want, we can talk in my office about it.
Can we do that?
Of course.
I just want to know what the report says.
Actually, what's your name? Because I don't think the report involves you.
My name is, Jennifer Victoria.
Oh, unfortunately, the report does not involve you, so I can't disclose that information.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, what's your last name, Jennifer?
Victoria.
Are you sure?
But like 100%.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wow. Okay, well, I'm going to go find that officer if they're still in the city, and I'll have a talk with them. Give me one second.
Please.
I'm getting a phone call. Thank you, ladies, so much for coming to me about this.
Thank you
so
much.
Thank you.
Hello?
Are you guys going to that bar event?
Girl, you are shouting.
She did the crime, and then I went to jail for it.
Please, she's like,
yeah, this bitch is lucky for covering her ass.
The officer was like, well, I have no proof you did it, but I'm still going to book you. I'm like, what? Like,
oh my God.
Yeah,
she's waving.
I was so upset. I was sitting in jail with my arms crossed, and I was like, fuck you.
And
people.
The funny thing is, I was the getaway driver, and I didn't even have to serve
time. And she didn't
time.
Have to do anything.
I had to pay
I was
a
the
fee,
one
but...
innocent bystander, and I was jailed.
And I get to
You're the
with
only
everything.
One that was jailed.
I was so mad. I was so upset.
I'm obsessed.
Girl. That shit's too funny. I'll look at her running
how
away.
Are
Guilty.
You, how are you, Ms.
Guilty.
Strong?
Good, come get
really
her.
Good.
She's running away. Get her. Get her.
Some ratness bitch in here.
Wait, when's the bar event, by the way? Is it 9 or 8:30?
I don't know, girl.
Girl, who knows? I'll just check Twitter.
11 p.m. EST.
Oh, shit. That's a long time.
No fucking way. They told me it was in an hour. That is not an hour. Someone took a picture of us. He stands with a woman. Wait, are we complaining? Why are we here?
I mean, I thought we were.
Girl, you were the one that wanted to come here.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe if we give Damien some of this, he'll be happy.
Ew.
Oh,
I grade for it a lot.
Jenny, I'm about to turn your ass in, bitch.
Try me, bitch.
Police! Police! Ah, she's here! She's harassing me! Help me! She's trying to hit me!
You can't.
Don't do that in here, girl.
Hold on, ladies. Let me think about something really quick.
The officer, I think it'll make him happy.
Why would that make him happy? You're going to jail.
No.
Okay,
no.
Girlies, it's our turn.
Oh, were you guys not all together?
No, we
no.
Not.
No.
Oh, I thought you guys were all here together. I'm so sorry.
Oh, who wants to give the story rundown? Because I wasn't really paying attention.
Oh,
I think Celeste does.
Celeste, how are you?
Amazing.
I haven't seen you in so long.
That's crazy.
Oh,
what a coincidence.
Anyway.
Okay, so these two cops, they were like riding together. I've never seen them before. I don't know what rank they
I know
were.
Exactly, yeah.
They pulled us over because I was speeding or whatever, but they were so mean about
Is
it.
Is that my auntie?
They were swearing at me and everything.
Oh my god, auntie! Oh my god, auntie!
Thank you, Miss Jenny!
Yeah, just a lot of
You don't remember me? I'm your niece.
That's what the girl said.
I don't have a niece.
I'm your niece, though.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. I'm your niece.
What's girls?
It's Stiletto. It's Stiletto.
Hi.
Hi,
my
niece.
I'm good, honey.
Hi. Oh, my God. Hello. Where have you been?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, we're showing the new girls around the city.
I had a lot of trauma with my last man, Marcus. He was a fire. We got to do a lot of abuse.
Hello, new
girls. Yeah, got real dark.
Hi. I'm Maya Marinthia, medium magician, spirit speaker.
She's a slut. But how are you? What are you doing?
Oh, they're complaining to the chief of police.
I'm Victoria with the black hair.
Hi, Victoria. Nice to meet you. I think you got a little makeup on your nose.
Oh my God, who's this lovely lady right here?
You say ugly.
I said lovely, lovely.
No.
I think you're gorgeous. I think you're gorgeous.
So my name is Jenny Applebottom Feather Swallow.
Oh.
Period. Right in front of the officer that you just lied to, by the way.
Hello.
Oh, she's running.
Girl, what's going on? Where's Jenny? Jenny!
I committed a big crime yesterday.
Yes, she did.
Why did you serve time for a crime I didn't commit?
They both serve time for the crime that I commit.
Why don't you tell these girls what you did? Why don't you tell these? She's a murderer. She killed someone.
I shot a woman. I didn't murder her. I shot a woman. Because she was beating on me.
Well, basically.
Just blood for a little bit.
It was a little crazy,
you know.
Listen, I'm all okay with murder, but for men, don't kill women.
Well, no. See, the thing is, she came into the store and she just started jumping on me. She started punching me and calling me ugly. And I fucking shot that bitch.
You know what? Good for you.
I shot that.
That's why we stay strapped.
Her friends got convicted for it.
Exactly.
Oh my God. So I was the getaway driver. The police said that she was free at first, and then they wanted to switch up the story. So eventually we got bored because they couldn't get their damn story straight. So we fucking ran away. We got out and we drove away. I was the driver. Then those fucking pigs were on our ass. And then eventually they caught up to us. We all ran away. Jenny got away, but me and Maya got caught by the police.
There's a fugitive outside the apartment.
Oh my God!
Wait, I have a warrant. Don't call the police in front of me.
I don't got no warrant. I paid my fee.
I feel like there's a lot of criminal women out here. Y'all don't want a hobby like knitting or like I don't know.
Baby, I don't have a warrant. You can call you want.
My hobby is marrying a rich man.
We gotta go. Come on,
get in the car.
Get in the car, ladies. Jenny, pick me up.
Someone get in the trunk. Get in the trunk.
For a reason.
Oh, baby.
Get in the passenger.
Get in
the passenger.
Girl. Someone gotta get Maya. Get in the trunk.
I can carry her.
Don't call me a skank, bitch. I will turn you in free of charge.
Right.
Listen, girls, you're friends. You can't backstab each other.
She backstabbed me twice.
We're sisters.
Oh, this bitch is crazy.
Auntie, your sister.
That's even worse.
I think you need to just get your differences out. Just fight it out. Just have a duel.
I'm
you know.
Ready.
She's mad because she had to serve time. She didn't even do anything.
There's only one way to get this straight.
They had no evidence
that I did the crime and still jailed me. Like, how does that work?
Let's have your arm wrestle and just get over your differences.
Get out the fucking court with this one.
Come on.
You can duke it out in the court because you go straight to prison.
Let's go. Come on.
Let's show.
Wait, where are we going?
We're arm wrestling.
Okay.
How the fuck do you do this? Wait. It's over here.
She's still in the trunk? Oh.
No, she's
Let's see it.
go.
Flex your A and D muscles really quickly.
Oh, what the fuck?
Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Oh!
Are they interlocking pinky fingers?
Ooh, it's close.
Come on, guys! Oh. Yeah.
Wait, I want to try something. Do me.
Let's do that. Let's do that.
Loser has to lick my toe.
Ooh. Oh my god.
I'll beat you. Oh. I'll burn myself with gasoline.
Oh. Oh.
Better not lose.
Oh.
Oh, babe. I need to go next.
Oh, she does not want to lick my tongue. She does not want to lick my tongue.
Come on, bitch! Come on! Come on!
Bitch! Don't fucking try me! Don't fucking try me!
Come on now, girl! Come here!
Come on, Carmella, let's see it.
What? Come on, let's go. Girl.
Why is she?
Come on, girl.
Just flex your A and D muscles really quickly, come on.
Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Oh, why is she over
there? Oh.
Carmella, Carmella.
Oh,
yes. Who wants to go against Pearl, bitch? Sorry. Who wants to go against Pearl?
Hello?
Who wants to go against Pearl? Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Oh my god.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch.
Come on,
bitch. Come on, bitch.
Oh my god.
Yes, Victoria. It's Pearl.
Let me try Victoria.
Right, let's see it.
Okay, hold on, hold on, let me
start. Y'all are strong.
Can I bitch this your slut named Maya?
What'd you call me?
Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win?
Sorry, probably. Oh, yeah.
Come on, come on. Oh, come on.
It's okay, sweetie. You did your best. You did all you could do.
Oh my god, holy fuck.
Don't play with
her.
Oh my god, she's so strong.
Damn. Two of these girls have a really strong hand.
Oh, girl, I'm scared of her.
This is my new
Yeah, yes, Jenny. We love your floaty girl. You look so cute.
I got that.
They're gonna get carpal tunnel, girl. Ooh.
Jenny, why don't you?
I'm a hand model. I can't do all of that.
What's up next? Whip some ass. What's good?
What's next?
Yes, Jenny. Next? Come on, baby.
What's going on?
Come on, baby.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, baby.
She did it so quick. Wait, Jenny, go against me. Who's next?
What just happened?
I'll beat you while you do my nails, girl. Come on.
And I believe it. Are you supposed to click it as quickly as possible?
Fun.
Yes. How are you? You having a good time?
Yeah, I'm doing really good. I do need some cocaine sooner or later, though.
Did someone say cocaine?
You know, I actually have a dealer.
Anyone want to share?
Yes, please!
Come on, babies!
Wait, I don't have meth.
Okay. Share, give me some.
I got a bag of meth. You want to try it?
Yes.
You guys can do a line of meth.
Come on, Mama. Alright, give me some. Give me some. Give me some.
Please. Oh my god. Thanks, girl. I'm gonna enjoy this so much.
Ah, yes. Thanks, queen.
Give me some, please.
That was my last bag, baby. Oh, girl. Maybe you can lick her baggie.
Oh shit, bitch. Hold on.
You need to put up a fucking fight.
Hold on.
I'm getting carpal tunnel.
Drugs.
Oh,
Jenny!
Oh my god!
Give me some.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Someone put this bitch down!
She hit me really hard.
Give me! I don't have any more!
Give me!
I don't have any more! I only had two bags!
Oh my god, stop! They're gonna call the cops!
Oh my god.
Locals. Oh, where she got tired from?
No,
oh my god.
Why don't you tell them what you do with that tire?
Oh my god, I'm bleeding.
Already? We hardly know these 80s.
Okay. Marcus is back in your life already?
Let's go to storage. You need a band-aid.
Why don't you tell these ladies what you like to do with that tire?
I have really bad, really bad issues
Marcus
with my
machine. Goes in special places. And then Marcus
expands. She can fit that whole tire up her pussy. Yeah.
Oh, period.
Brent could probably fit that whole tire up her ass,
you,
to be honest.
Yeah, you know, we brought her to the hospital, but there's not much they can do at this point. Are we going already?
With somebody punching somebody.
Oh no, everything's fine. Uh-huh. You know, just girlies, just, you know, us doing our thing, yeah.
Her and Marcus got into an argument.
Yeah, that's it. That's all.
Marcus is the missing.
How was your day, officer? You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Yes. What?
It's been okay.
Oh, everything's fine. Yes, there's no problem at all. What do you mean? Oh.
Literally.
Girl bippity boppity.
She said she clicked her red heel for Ruby.
Yeah.
She said peekaboo.
She said peekaboo, bitch. Here I am.
Oh my god, that was so fun.
In the car, it's your Uber, remember? Yeah.
Where's Jenny?
Okay, we'll be back. We have to go do some stuff. Mm-hmm.
Why are they driving off?
I don't know.
Why are they being so suspicious?
Who knows? Maybe you should go follow them.
Well, we don't have a car. Yeah, they were our ride. And... Oh, God. I don't know what we're going to do now, ladies.
I'm going to finger my 50.
It's not too late to buy us that car.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Laura!
Oh, finally! Laura, where have you been, girl?
No one said you can leave with our car for this long.
But where the fuck is Jenny?
Oh, that is not Laura. That is not Laura at all.
I'm not sure jumping in my car, bitch.
Girl, get in the car. Hello.
Darling, can we come along with you?
No, babe, I'm busy.
All right, come on, Maya. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, Lord. Oh, shit.
Are we really? Are we like the Olsen twins? Does everyone hate us? Right, are they going to cancel us on Reddit now?
Not us getting left.
Literally not us getting left.
Excuse me.
Time to find a ride, honey. Where the fuck is Jenny?
Can you take the earplugs out of your ear real quick?
We need to get a car. Come on. We need to go. I need to get to the impound. I need to go get my car. It's this way. Come on. Girl, are you kidding me? Oh. We have to call a mechanic. Girl, hold on.
We have to pick up Penny at the hospital. I mean, Jenny.
Okay.
Oh!
Shit.
You want me to drive?
Buckle up. Wait, actually, girl? Yeah, let's go.
I'll be right back. I need some deodorant.
Okay.
TBH.
Thank you. on, baby. We gotta get Jenny. Excuse me. Excuse me. Jenny. Jenny. Where the hell's Jenny? Jenny. 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 Where's Jenny? Jenny. Jenny. Jenny.
Some bitch hit me with the car.
Jenny.
Jenny. Jenny. Where's she? Where is she? Jenny! The hell is Jenny? Jenny! Jenny! Jenny!
Oh my god. She hit me.
The fuck is Jenny?
Oh, thank you. This crazy bitch just hit me in front of the hospital. What's wrong with her?
Oh, girl, you're gonna get through this. I know you will. Where the hell is Jenny?
That's a good behind us and just like bumped us and knocked us over.
The hell is Jenny? Yeah.
Let me see if they're selling tickets.
Oh my gosh! Thank you,
girl,
so much for the
we're
pie.
Gonna get lost in that ass, girl.
Of course, of course. They're just from Limey's. I made them fresh just for you.
Hi, BB. How are you? I'm good. I have some girls here that wanna.
But you see Jenny?
Compete in the hide
girl,
and seek
no.
event. Can I buy tickets from you?
I don't know where Jenny went.
Yeah.
All right, well, getting it. We gotta find Jenny.
Okay. We'll be done.
Jenny's in the hospital. I'm not sure if
she is.
Yeah.
So then, where the hell is she?
She may have not flown up yet. You know what I mean?
Like, girls, let's go buy tickets for the.
All right, well, let's look for her. We gotta find her.
Okay. Gotta go to DreamWorks.
Jenny! Jenny! Jenny!
Absolutely. Absolutely. I'm going to take it easier.
I'm here, baby. I'm here, baby.
Oh, Jenny said she's fine now, and you must pick her up.
Where is she?
She's at the arm wrestling place.
Oh, okay. Bitch, did someone hit my car? Fuckers. Okay, she's at the arm wrestling place.
Yeah.
Girl, see, check Twitter, see if there's any events.
Oh! Ah!
Check Twitter.
Hot girls, come down to Emerald. Oh, the bar is open now.
Ooper.
So let's pick up Jenny and go to the bar. Where the fuck is Emerald?
Wait, where?
Jenny, are you...
Where's Jenny?
Underneath the bridge? Where's that? At the arm wrestle place, underneath the bridge. We're here.
There she is. Hey, baby!
Why do you have such a nice car?
Oh, darling, because, you know, I make a lot of money.
She sucked a rich man once.
Sucked or fucked?
Little cafe.
Are we going to Emerald Cafe?
We're gonna go to the Emerald Ball.
I tagged it.
Guapa pussies, okay.
Music. If there's an entry fee, just so you know, I paid $2,500 in fines.
Girl, well, come on.
Broke the emperor.
Where's Jenny? Come on, Jenny.
Are we in the back?
Oh. There's not really anyone here.
Girl, they're inside. They're right there. I see them all.
Barely.
We're in the back.
Oh, here we are. Oh, hi everyone. Oh, hi.
Not this bitch.
Excuse me? Are you talking to me?
No.
Are we supposed to come in green?
I mean, it's a public event, isn't it? Why are we not allowed? What are we? Freaks or
Where's
something?
Where's your tire?
Bitch, you know where that's oh. flew in. It looks. It, you came here. It was white and.
Where's your little tire?
Are we supposed to come dressed up? Damn.
What? I'm not dressed up.
She understood the assignment. That woman.
I always do.
Okay, but bring out.
Well, shit. What is this? Some public shame? We came to have fun.
Yes, we kink shame here.
I kind of like it.
I'm a little wet. Oh. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, good. That's what we aim to be.
Yes.
All day, every day.
Of course. Of course.
Drown in it. Be even more wet at Pond Cafe when it reopens soon.
Oh, yeah. Congratulations on that, Yuri.
Thank Thank you so much. Well, it's me and Connor, actually.
Oh, yeah, and Connor.
So, I mean, is there music or something? Like,
maybe we got it for 700k, though.
Yeah, we're just having a little bit.
I can play the piano if you need me to. Do you guys like cupcakes?
Market happening there right now.
So what?
Do you guys like cupcake?
You know what? Sure.
Okay, let me play some cupcake for y'all.
Oh, right. Soon.
Running up that click. Cupcake remix.
You want the remix?
Yes, remix.
Girl, okay, that Jenny ads. Flipping us all off.
Oh!
How could she?
Hi, fiance, my favorite whore.
Oh,
we're gonna get married at Pond Cafe free of charge, okay? And Patty Peace will officiate.
Oh my god! Oh my god! You know what's so crazy? Yeah, one of my the first ever person I was ever engaged to in the city. He also owned Pond Cafe. What a coincidence!
Are you guys ready for a cupcake moment?
You really have a type, don't you, London?
Yes.
She wants that free pound cake.
Oh.
Marley on the beat.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Hump me, fuck me. Daddy better make
Daddy
me
better
show
make me
you better. Hump me, fuck me. My tunnel loves a deep throat. Lick, 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 lick. I want to eat your dick. But I can't fuck up my nails. So I'ma pick it up with chopsticks. Mouth wide open like I was at the dentist. Mouth wide open, but it's so deep I can't speak a sentence. Mouth wide open like I was at the dentist. Mouth wide open, but it's so deep I can't speak a sentence. My fingers in it gentle, explore this nigga mental. I'ma write my name on his dick. Don't need a pen or a pencil. All I need is my body. My pussy pink just like salami. Ooh. Don't need no drink to get naughty.
Jenny! Where is Jenny? Jenny! Jenny!
Lovely ladies, okay.
Oh, right. Just waiting for my sister to wake up, honey.
Okay.
Yes. I'm a little
after
worried,
that, you,
but I'm
if
sure
you girls
she'll wake
any
up.
Drinks, just let me know. We have some drinks in there for y'all.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh, there she is! Oh my god, I was so worried for you. Are you okay? Okay, come on, let's go.
What is this event? What is happening?
It's the Christmas event!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, everyone! Merry Christmas!
Give me one bag, one.
Okay. Oh. Hey, bag.
I had to make sure my sister was okay. She had an episode, but she got through it.
Merry Christmas!
Just Merry Christmas.
Merry Chrysler.
Merry Christmas.
Merry
Christmas.
Happy Crisis.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, yes.
Yes, happy Kwanzaa. Merry Christmas. Go get yourself a drink, Jenny. You deserve it.
Oh, my God.
Helicopter.
Oh my lord, I can't see shit.
Can I get you anything to eat or drink, hun?
I'm hungry, yes. I would love something to eat.
We have our menu. We've posted on Twitter, or we also have it available at the bar.
Awesome. Thank you, honey.
Of course.
Yes. Screen if you don't mind, I would love to have I'll have four chocolate lava cakes, please.
Amazing. Anything to drink, huh?
I'm okay.
Angel doll. Oh, okay. God. Well, I wish you could we honestly want to bring in more dolls. So we're limited to five. Now six. Yeah. The amount of praying and begging we had to do for that Frida doll. Oh, my God. Yeah. But here, they're coming.
Why don't you guys pick Frida?
Because it was like a random day where we're like doing shit with Frida, and then we were like, Frida, why don't we bring in the doll?
Cash or with card.
And also, it's like a collab between Love Shack and Ooh.
What's your favorite number today?
It's
89. Can I get
you anything to drink? So something cool.
Oh no, it's okay. If I do get there, she'll give me a like, her tab.
Animation when you use that. Yeah.
There you go, hun.
Okay, darling, there you go.
Perfect. And then I will give you these right in your pocket.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Oh, these look delicious. I will. Thank you.
Oh, but they are. It's handmade in house.
Oh, love to hear
it. And they're gluten free.
Delicious.
What was that story?
I was quite hungry.
Oh, yeah, agreed to 2K, yeah.
Yes.
Give it up,
delicious. Oh, my God. Does she have a steak on her head?
Yeah, Jenny, what's on your head?
It's my new Christmas antlers.
Is that your new boyfriend?
God. No, they're my Christmas antlers. Aww. It's reindeer meat.
You look beautiful, honey.
Oh my god, it's Angel Duff.
It's like Lady Gaga in her meat dress.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just
got engaged, Angel.
It's contemporary.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna kill her and take this business from her.
Oh!
Oh my god, she has a spider. Oh my god. She's teleported.
Oh my god.
You can play. Oh, fucking kids. I think she's in the back.
Let me open the door so you can kill her.
Ah, so how's your night, sweetie?
So far, so good. What about yours?
Oh, it's been quite interesting. You know, I tried to turn in my sister, but the police didn't even have any evidence on her, so it wasn't even worth it. Yeah.
Wow. They never do. Wow. Why did you want her to go to prison or something?
Well, you know, she was trying me, and, you know, she has a warrant out, so I did what I had to do, you know.
Oh my god.
But I guess apparently she doesn't have a warrant out.
Oh, wow. Why would you have a warrant, huh?
I never have a warrant. I'm a good Christian woman.
Yeah, so she shot somebody and I was the getaway driver. But, you know, Maya here, she was along with us. She didn't even do anything, but she served time. She was the only one that served time, actually.
They jailed me without any proof. After telling her that they have no proof on her.
But, you know, I paid my fee, but they decided to actually not let me serve time, so I thought that was quite lovely.
Oh, wow. Did you have fun?
I had a great time, darling. It was amazing.
Did you meet anyone cool in prison?
Well, I didn't go to prison, but...
Oh, did they just have you in the cell? Oh, yeah. That's lame.
So, you know, we were trying to get justice for Maya, but, you know, the police, they forgot about it. They had no evidence of, you know, Miss Jenny over here doing what she did. And, you know, we all just moved along. Tiddly-tod, tiddly-doo. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Happy Christmas! Ah! Yes! Yes!
Ah! It looks like he's gonna shoot the face off.
Woo!
Why do you look like that?
Yes!
Is he going too hard?
I want to be like a sexy lounge singer, you know what I mean?
I know, that's right.
Oh my god, it's this queen!
Excuse me, sir.
I'll still let you have sex.
I need you to remove your mask.
Oh my god!
Oh, hey, queen!
Hey, darling! Hello!
How are you? You look
I'm
ravishing!
All right,
look at you with your
you,
hair!
Darling.
Of course!
Oh, yes, of
this is
course.
Amazing!
Well, darling. Thank you.
Aww. You look so good. You remind me of Myrtle Snow. You look amazing.
Yes, you look beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, darling. I've actually been doing some beautiful
hair. Oh, I'd love to hear that. That's amazing.
I'm going to grab a drink real fast, darling. I'm
go for it, darling. We all need a drink.
Oh, yes. Hello, yes. Darling. I was just wondering if I could get a cocktail. Could I get an espresso, a couple espresso martini?
Yeah, how many would you like?
How about five of those, darling?
Did you want any food at all?
Let me check.
Where's my document?
No, I'm all right on food, darling.
Where's Jenny?
And it better have the 50.
Oh Lord. Girl, who knows?
That's terrifying. The music is so peaceful.
Right?
Makes me want to hum to it, you know?
Yes. Come, mama.
Let's go sit with Miss Betty Boop. Hi, baby.
Oh, hello, darling.
How are you?
Miss Betty Boop.
All right, darling.
Hello. How has your day been? It's been a minute since we've all talked.
I know, darling. It's been all right. I just flew in, you know, decided to go get changed a bit. Are you guys participating in the event at DreamWorks tonight?
No! Tell us about this
event.
I think it's just a scavenger hunt for cars.
Oh wow! Yes, how do we sign up?
I bought a ticket yesterday at DreamWorks. I wonder if they're still I don't know if they're still selling them or not, darling.
The scavenger hunt. I'm not sure.
Can I be the bitch in the bikini who like throws down the flag? Like go.
Yes, that sounds like a great one for you, darling.
So, how do I buy this ticket?
Centerpiece of the table. I just went to DreamWorks and I just bought it there yesterday. I don't know if they're still selling them or not.
Well, maybe we should go see, ladies. What do you think?
Would you like a ride there, darlings, or do you have a car?
Yes, we would love that.
We have a beautiful car.
I mean,
let me take a little drink, darling.
want a margarita, a martini?
I mean, we do have a car, but
an espresso martini, darling.
Oh, you are a woman of class.
Oh yes, of course. Would you like one, darling? I got five of them.
Actually, would you like to see my new car? It's quite beautiful. Like
yeah.
I'm gonna go outside and what that was about.
What do you think? What do you think of my new car?
It's fucking fuckly.
Oh, me as well, darling. Me as well.
Girl, it's beautiful. I don't know what you talk about.
Oh, I absolutely love your car, darling.
Thank you.
Here, let me go make sure mine's locked, okay? Let me go make sure mine's locked.
Okay.
She stole this.
You can follow her, so she just have to run back.
I don't even know what she said. Hold on.
She was gonna go check on her car. Oh, she locked it.
Jenny, I know what you're trying to do, arching your damn back like that. Get the hell in this car. Stop acting like a whore. Get the hell in this car, Jenny. You're embarrassing me. Get in. What is wrong with you? Oh, no. Oh, hold on, ladies. Don't mind me.
Oh, darling, running away like a little
deer. Don't mind me. Get the hell in this car. What the hell is wrong with you? I'm so sorry about her. She just got back from the
act. Oh, you're all right, darling. You're
so
all right.
So where is this place you speak of?
Here, I'll work on that. Though.
Thank you.
If you get in the car, you camel looking bitch, humpback looking hoe, get in the back seat.
Get in before I hit you with this damn car. Get in,
darling. Maybe.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I've had a quite rough day. I don't mean to come off as hostile.
Oh, you're right, darling. Do you need an espresso martini to come
down? Oh, yes. I would love one. Yes, please.
I'll hand you one over there. When
Thank
we get
you
down
so much.
Darling. Not trying to get handouts.
I already got mine, bitch. Where's yours?
I already have one.
I also have some blueberry cocktails.
Oh, that sounds amazing. Gotta get the hell over here. Gotta get my ticket before it's too late.
They're 10K, darling. Just so you're aware.
Oh.
She does not have anywhere near that money.
I mean, I have the money, but do you ladies have the money?
No. Wait, where are we going?
You ladies.
It's a DreamWorks.
What is it?
There's an event.
It's a car store.
I don't have $10,000.
Oh shit!
You could hitch a little ride with either of us, darling. Just kind of, you know, be around for the ride.
Wait, so I'm confused. What exactly is this event?
I guess they're hiding around 9 cars around the entire city, and everyone with a ticket, if they find a car, they can redeem it and they get to keep the car for free.
Oh well, I don't know. Maybe can I tag along with you?
Oh, of course, darling. I could get my bigger car out.
All right, darling. We'll do that because, you know.
Can we all tag along with you and help you?
Oh, of course, darling. You know, I'll need all the eyes I have. My secretary is in the city tomorrow.
Yes, we'll help you, honey. We'll help you look out
we
for the car.
We love to help you.
Yes, we'll just
right,
help
of
you.
Of course. Let's actually head over and get my other car.
Yeah, no problem. You mark it right on that GPS. I'll be right there for you. Oh
my
shit!
Goodness.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Oh! Hey!
Oh, it's Fanny! Hi, honey!
Hi,
oh, how are you?
We're good. We were just
taking
shooting.
A little. Oh! Can you help? Can you help her? She snapped
What's
her
wrong
back
with
in
your
a minute.
It's a little, a
she snapped her back.
Oh, wow. Maybe give her a little bump with the car.
She's ready for all action.
Help my sister!
You. I look sexy, right?
Yeah, you look ready for
dick. Help her!
Yeah, I'm ready for dick.
Mm-hmm. She said doggy, not dick.
I mean, same thing.
All right, well, I'm gonna hit you with this car, bitch, because I will.
No, let's go.
Gotta fix your back, come on. Come on, baby.
What?
We'll get you right back in.
No!
Let me drive.
Just stand right over here. Just stand right over here. I'll fix your back for you.
Jenny wants to drive. Jenny wants to drive.
Get the hell out of my... Ah! Excuse me. Do you have the keys? Girl, she's lockpicking my car.
I'm gonna drive it.
Girl. Jen, make sure they're okay, Jenny.
Jenny, go help them.
Jenny, go help them.
Jenny, darling, you always call for them. You were in the driver's seat.
Jenny, what the
Jenny,
fuck
Jenny, go help them. Flip them over. Flip them over.
Flip them over.
I'll flip you over. Don't move. Don't move.
There we go. There we go.
I give her the key for once, and she hits someone.
Don't worry. You didn't do this. I have always looked this way.
She can't really see, you know, with that broken back.
Let me fix your back, Jetty.
No, don't touch me, bitch.
Get it, Jetty.
Where's his friend? Find his friend. Help him.
Oh, wait, what's he looking for?
The bushes over there. Is she flying to the bushes over there?
Is she flying to the bushes?
Oh my god, there she is. Oh my god.
Oh. Where the hell is Jenny?
I'm in the car.
What is going on?
So crazy.
Oh.
So crazy.
How is she all the way
Are you okay? What happened to you?
I don't even know anymore.
Oh my god. It's okay. She can't see because of her back. I'm sorry.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Jenny, let me fix that back. Let me fix that back for you, Jenny.
I can walk over your back, darling, if you'd like to.
Let me fix that back. There she is. There she goes. Fixed it right up for her.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hit it.
Oh my god. Hi, Brooklyn. What's popping, girl?
Brooklyn 99? 911?
Well, you know.
Girl, her back is messed up again. Actually, get up.
I got into a car accident and. Oh my,
oh my god. Jenny, what the hell is wrong with you? Are you kidding me?
That's just a thing.
Jenny!
No, you're not driving anymore.
Jenny, let me fix that back.
Did someone unlock this car for me?
Help me!
Out! Bitch, I fixed your back!
No, you didn't.
Okay, you wanna try again?
Can someone open this car?
Ah! Wrong hoe.
Oh my god, thank god nothing came off my head.
We need to leave.
Yeah, I think we're just making it worse. Maybe we should just go. Jenny, you drive.
I get to drive. Right, move, bitch.
I don't want you to
I'm
drive.
I'm trying to unlock this damn car. Oh my god. Come on, Jenny.
Okay, you bitch.
Damn, this car really ain't unlocking. Oh, thank you so much. Come on, Jenny. Why the hell won't this shit unlock? There we go.
Unlock it.
The heck? Try again. It really won't unlock. Wow.
I think everybody needs to.
Oh my god.
Okay, come on, girls.
Where are they?
What the fuck?
No, I want to drive. Who the fuck do you think you are?
Girl, it really won't work.
Oh,
Jenny, amazing. Don't you have keys? Oh, there we go.
There we are.
is going on down here, darling?
Am I the only one that doesn't see a driver in the driver's seat?
Wait,
oh, no,
bro,
I don't.
Her back, darling.
She's just carrying it. Don't worry about me. I broke my back a while ago.
Okay. One problem at a time.
I think she has scoliosis.
Yeah, I think she's just used to it at this damn point. It's just her way of life.
Fucking crying.
We tried to go to the chiropractor, but they couldn't take care of her.
Might have just
you hit me really hard. I need a band-aid. Wait, let me get a band-aid real quick. Oh.
I think maybe we should go to the hospital.
I have some oxys, darling, if you need them.
Can I just have one? Just one. Yes, I'm just gonna pop it in my pussy real quick.
I'll put it in the glove box, darling.
Oh, thank
you. Thank you. Am I going to the mark part?
Where are we going?
Where are we going? Am I going to GPS?
Do we still need to go to the hospital?
No. Oh!
I think we're all right. Jenny, how are you feeling?
I'm fine.
Of course she's fine. She was beating me senseless.
Yeah. I mean, I did hit you with the bat.
Oh. I cannot. We're gonna die.
You know, actually, now that you say it, you know, maybe we should get to the mechanic. Every time I try to pull out my car, I have an issue.
Hi, darling! Baby, my name is Jenny Upbottom Feather Swallow. I think I saw you on Twitter, Sugar.
Wait, anyway. I can't see anything right now. Can you tackle me?
Do you want me to hit you with the bat?
Oh, no,
a tackle should do fine.
What do I do?
Okay, love that. Hi, sorry, I was just sitting in my head.
Oh, you're all right, darling.
Ooh, these headaches. I don't know what is wrong with the city.
I know, darling. My head was popping too, yes. You feeling much better, though?
Like, is my head feeling better?
Yes.
No.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry to hear that.
Yeah, it's well, not darling. Ideal, but we live, laugh, and we love.
We live, laugh, and we love. We suck a dick or two, maybe even a vagina, and, you know, we live on with our lives, honey.
You spelled.
Well, all right. Yes.
What's everyone's name? So I don't think I've met any of you.
I'm Pearl Heart. This is,
Excuse me.
She is rude.
She's in her animal arc. Love she broke that. Her back and now she thinks she's an animal.
Not this. What's your name, love?
My name is Maya. Pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
My name is Catherine Crinklebottom.
Oh, we have Meg, Catherine. We used to work at Langley's.
Yes. Oh, yes.
I'm Equanimity Jones.
Oh, what a beautiful name. I'm not sure where Jenny went. She took the car. Oh, Lord.
And my car's not in the garage, darling.
Well, you know, my car is at the impound. Every time I try to pull it out, there's an issue with my car. I have to call a mechanic to fix that.
I mean, what is wrong with the city right now that...
I don't know.
All this is happening.
I think we're gonna head off to the mechanic.
Okay, love, bye. It was lovely meeting you.
Yes, it was so nice meeting you, darling.
You wanna come with us?
I'm about to fly out. These headaches are too much.
Oh, foul. Okay, yes, get some rest.
Thank you for the info.
Goodbye, darling.
Bye,
no problem.
Love you,
Jenny, we need to go to the mechanic ASAP.
Step on it, Jenny, darling.
No, not here, Jenny. shit. We're gonna have to go to DreamWorks. Come on, baby.
Jenny.
There is one mistake. Just one.
Jenny.
I see Ice Blade.
Jenny!
Shit, the police, we gotta go.
Jenny, you made a wrong turn.
I don't give a fuck, we fight for the police now.
Jenny, they're not after you, Jenny. Do we need to get you back on your medicine?
Shut the fuck up.
Come on, Jenny. Ooh, my head is popping like a motherfucker.
Oh wow, darling, there's quite a lot of people here.
There is. Oh, come on, baby. Jenny! You poor angel. Well, what's going on over here?
Everyone's getting locked.
Hey, y'all.
Hi.
Hello, darling.
Hi. Did y'all want to buy some tickets?
How much is the ticket?
They're $20,000 each.
I'm okay, sweetie. I actually have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
I am having an issue with my car. I had to be impounded, and every time I, I try to retrieve my car, there's an issue with it. I wasn't sure if I could get like a tow service or something at the impound.
Oh, is it like broken?
Yes.
All DreamWorks employees.
Okay. Hold on. I have to take a staff photo. I'll be right with you.
Sure.
Sorry.
Poor Jenny, as after the accident, we tried bringing her to a chiropractor and she couldn't do anything about it.
My back is broken.
Do any of you ladies think you can help?
Yeah.
Can you take a few pictures?
Please. You're her last hope.
Lay on the ground, Jenny.
Please help her.
No, it's broken.
It's you're her only hope.
What's wrong, girl?
My back is broken.
Is she going to a chiropractor?
Give her a good kick.
Wait, just get some honking black dude to blow it out.
Yeah.
Get.
Sir, can you help me?
Maybe even try shoving your foot up her ass or something. Get that back straight.
Take a feel, please.
Do you like what you see, sir?
You may need some massages, girl.
Just need someone to snap it back in place.
Someone needs to massage you.
Anyone.
God, Mushu. Is hulking. And can blow her back out for her.
Any volunteers?
I don't think anybody wants to touch that.
Oh, Lord. Jenny, she's getting in the picture.
Oh, they're taking a picture. That's so cute. Wow, she thinks she's in of attention.
Jenny! Oh, don't laugh at her. She's just trying to get some help.
I just want to be friends.
I'll fix you, bitch. You want to be fixed?
No!
Oh god. I'm just saying.
Come here, Jenny.
That will make a strike.
Jenny! Come here, baby!
Stupid.
She crawled her way under that bus like a roach.
Did I get a knife? Ruby looks so good.
We just had someone that we just had.
Hi, Lester.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hi,
Jenny.
Hi.
Hi, Vinny. Oh my god, he looked good,
hi,
yeah?
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Sienna's little, you know, flat. You know what
I mean? You changed your hair too.
Oh my god, you're the guy we actually like in the highway.
Oh my
god,
yes, yes, yes.
I'm the guy. Well, yeah. Say,
you look great.
Thank you.
I can't wait for your performance, yeah?
You're right.
Yes, yes.
And I looked at the thing you sent me, and I forgot to message you, but I love it. I love it.
Yes!
Yes, that's gonna eat.
We have to, figure out. I was actually talking to Erica to see if we could maybe possibly fly out. Oh, hello!
Wow!
So oh my god! Hello!
She's so quirky! Kara, that's not what it looks like, girl.
Oh my god!
We're just having a Vinny, friendship moment, you know what I mean? Oh, wow. That was very...
Hey.
What was that?
Why
the fuck is Kara?
That's not what it looks like, I promise. It just happened. Ended up that way, you know what I mean?
Girl, are you okay?
Gotta look at her.
My back is just a little bit fucked up.
I
think I where have you been? I haven't seen you in so long.
I'm gonna take a flight, girl. You know what I mean?
Hello.
Girl, how's your back now? Is it better?
Yes, can somebody give her a good kick or something? Get her back straight.
It's okay. I'm fine. I'm pushing through.
Oh, wow.
Flip the other girl, straighten it for you.
Maybe
oh god. Oh my god.
What happened? Who's fighting?
Girls, only fight with your words, not your face.
Oh lord!
Period. Let me help you with your back.
Creature galloping around.
Oh, you ladies are horrible! How could you say that about her?
I didn't say anything.
You know what? She should have just
listen,
been born with a
straight back. Listen, just because she's mentally ill doesn't mean you have to point your fingers
mentally,
at her.
Mentally, isn't it? Wait, so it's mentally and physically.
Well, I mean, she does think she's a camel. And now...
Oh, girl, you're me. Savage.
She talking about her humps, is she?
I couldn't catch her. She runs like Smeagol when she's in that position.
Smeagol. I wonder what her precious is.
Has she gone through puberty yet?
No, she hasn't. No.
She hasn't quite matured yet.
I think someone should punch her in the throat so she sounds a bit deeper, maybe.
Girl, calm down.
It'll be friendly. Friendly punch in the throat.
Lester,
is that you?
You fucking did. Where is he?
You can't seem to want to take your rage out on someone.
You fucking did, Lester.
I don't have any rage.
How are you?
Sure.
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
Me?
Yes, my poor sister. She's been through so much.
We're just
trying to get her help. Yes, that's my sister. Yes. Thank
you. I'm a little nervous. You know?
Me too. I'm doing a lot of...
Oh, someone is coming in with a gun.
A lot
of what? I'm getting
planning.
Scared.
What are you saying?
This event.
Oh,
I'm BB.
That guy's got one.
You're who? What'd you say?
BB, Honey Blossom.
BB Rexha.
Oh, period. What's my BB Finny?
Hey, Mr. Lucci.
Hey, everyone.
How are you?
Did you get my text about rigging the competition for me? Because, oh, I can't be bothered to search my car.
I'm so excited to be joining these Big Brother House next week.
So pretty.
Oh, we got Taylor, right? You're,
I can't get over it.
You're, right.
Yeah.
Ellen. Big Brother Season 2, Taylor, yes.
Yay, I season one and two. That's such an honor, you know.
Season two.
Somebody gotta get my car fixed.
Season
three. It's fine. Oh, hold on. I got unfinished business. Lester, we have to finish this.
Take it off so I don't punch it up.
I'll be back.
Where's Jenny?
Pick up Karen, okay?
Okay, have fun.
Don't do it, Kara. I love him.
Wait, where'd you get your hat?
Not too much, bitch.
It's in mass. I'd have to give up my lashes for that. Yeah. But I would like to
see you. Why is everyone wearing
Santa? It's so cute. You look so cute right now.
Thank you. I love your shoes.
Oh, are you work here?
Oh, and your shoes. It's so cute, too.
Thank you. Lord.
Of course.
Oh, that's a perfect shoes.
Maya, I don't know what to do.
Perfect shoes for that.
Right.
Maybe it was you. You know, I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't expecting you to be here today.
Maybe oh god, I'm like two balls went down. I was in the city earlier. I had to fly out because I was getting a little too sick. I had to get food. Let's get out my face. Let's get it touch me.
The hell did Jenny go?
I don't know.
Oh,
was he trying to say that I look
like an alligator and you walk away?
Yes, I do.
What are you trying to say? Got alligator skin?
I'm raising my hands.
Maybe if you wear some lotion, maybe you won't have alligator skin.
Why are you trying to hide behind me?
Let's go get his ass whooped.
He said I look like an alligator.
Oh, that's a good point. Wait, okay. So I transfer money.
BB. Lester said that trailer has alligator skin. She's scaly as shit.
Sounds suspicious. My favorite number. Oh, I really love 230 right now. I think it's a really cunt number.
Fine. Yeah, she likes hairy nipples.
I'm gonna be in my head for a bit, okay?
Okay, girl.
I think so?
Hold on, I gotta see what the plan is with the stage.
See any tips? Girl, is that Novocaine? Because he told me Elena put a hit on me as well. I think he's trifling. Girl, you think I got money to put hits?
So
where's the Kool-Aid, Mama? I'm in. Oh,
right.
Jenny, she looks amazing. Everyone else looks fucked up, but she looks good. Oh no, never mind. She's still fucked up.
Look what he started, bro.
Like a bunch of scattering roaches.
Jump! I promise you.
Well, this is not okay,
Jenny. Oh no. Y'all want to mock her instead of helping her? Oh god!
Wow.
Jenny!
Isn't this just disgusting? What the fuck?
Jenny! Where is she? Jenny! Girl. Jenny! Jenny! Jenny, what the hell is going on?
We almost cried.
Jenny walked the children in nature.
Girl.
She's officially mother.
Me too, honestly. Get it. What's going on? Why are we doing this to our
backs?
This is not good for the spinal cord.
This is frog first new ever. I fear.
Look at them. Look like a bunch of scattering roaches. Look at it. Look at them.
Yeah.
Oh my.
That was.
Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you guys. What's your name?
I'm Vinny. Vinny V.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. I'm Jenny.
Jenny Talia?
Nice to meet you.
No, I'm Jenny Applebottom Feather Swallow.
Oh,
Oh,
so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. You see such a lovely night. I'm so glad you all love what I do.
Yes, you're very talented.
No, I'd be like you, Jenny.
Thank you. That's such a compliment. That means so much to me. Especially coming from like an angel like you.
Are you Lesbian?
Vivica, don't stand directly in front of me.
Are you a Parisian?
Or Bill.
I love Lesbianese.
Oh my god!
Yeah, she does love the lesbians. Yep, she does.
I love lesbians.
If you walk alien, if you think about walking alien, baby. I'm hopping.
You're very pretty.
Does it work?
She looks like a gremlin. Beautiful. Not too much on Jenny. Compared to the other Jenny, she's beautiful.
Girl, it does not work.
They didn't want to give me stairs.
You feel so pretty.
Yes, you're very beautiful, Jenny.
Thank you so much. I feel so pretty.
You're very pretty. Where's Brooklyn at?
I don't know where my mom is.
Can somebody look at me?
I lost my mom a long time ago. Did you say I sound like a gremlin?
No, I said Brooklyn looks like a gremlin. Brooklyn.
Okay, it's okay.
You don't look like a
gremlin.
It's just
someone said that to me in the past, you know,
PTSD,
you know.
So mean.
Okay, I'm okay though, I'm okay. There's some bitch named Carmella.
Oh! That's horrible.
I mean, I'm sorry you went through that.
Jumping, I can't.
You're like everything.
But you know, I'm a big strong woman in a big strong world, so I can handle it, right?
Exactly.
Right.
That's how you have to look at it.
That's how you have to look at it, you know? Or what else would I become?
Yes, we brought her to the chiropractor so many times, they couldn't even help. We've even brought her to the Eclipse Hospital. They couldn't even do anything about her back. You know, we came over here because I was having car troubles and, you know, everyone was mocking poor little old Jenny. We were just trying to find her some help.
Like they're doing now.
I even hit her with the bat multiple of times. None of it even corrected.
Let me try something.
You know what? That makes sense.
Oh, it ain't work.
We need the Dixie Renee touch.
Oh. Yeah, maybe she needs a huge dick up her ass or something.
She said, you better
just straighten that back right up.
Oh my god.
Nice erect cock.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's spelled. I think if you crouch down, you might get a better hit.
That's what I'm thinking, Jenny.
Oh, right there, baby.
Yeah, I think so, right? I'm not sure.
Yes, we've tried everything and nothing's working. And, you know, we're just so worried about her. We don't know what to do.
See the raining tower. He's a holy shit.
Why don't you see if they can help, Jenny?
My back hurts so much.
Welcome in.
Oh my god, I can't drop her.
Welcome.
There you go.
I broke my back.
Listen, we had to make it here. But we made it.
Yes.
You gotta buy a
we're gonna
bus.
Find you some help, Jenny.
Yes, we
Please,
tried everything.
I need some help. I need help.
She needs something, girl.
Can we need to go in there if we're participating?
Wait, what are we participating in?
I think so. Do you guys already have tickets?
Mm. Yeah, we do.
Here's when a car.
I think. Yeah, here, car.
Okay, let's go, girls.
Hey. They have to go inside.
I don't think so. I think we're starting out here.
Uh-oh. So they're gonna watch your guys' performances first, and then the event will take place after.
Period.
After the performances. Okay, okay.
So there's performances first, and then we do the hide and seek.
Jenny! Okay. Jenny!
Oh my god, Jenny! What is that creature running around?
Oh, my name is Jenny.
Who called her a creature?
No.
Who called her a creature? How could
girl?
You? Who said that? Who said that?
Oh, well.
Oh no!
Ooh, that looks like oh my god, look at that. That's so sick. Yes,
Jenny.
What is that?
Wait, this is so cute. This is so cute. Yeah.
Let me see.
I'm just so damn excited.
The IY stage.
Are Skylar and Diana coming back?
So wait, you're about to cheat on me by talking
Eventually.
Oh, girl, please. Is that... I would never trade anything.
Where the hell did Maya go?
I think that I was the worst.
Get like closer.
I would trade you for the trade.
What the hell is that, girl? Is that my dog?
You want this close?
Oh God!
Oh no, oh Jenny! God. Jenny, get the hell out of there, Jenny! You're making a fool out of yourself.
Get from below.
Get the hell out of there before I get the bat. Get over here! Come on, Jenny!
Don't talk to her like that. That's my auntie.
That's my sister.
She's been looking for help all day. She broke her back.
You know what they're all doing? They're all running around like her, mimicking her, mocking her. Oh, Jenny! Get out of there, Jenny! You're making a fool out of yourself. Oh my god. Right. Oh.
Damn, girl, I can hear you all the way from over here.
Oh my god.
Oh god. They're all laughing at you.
Gotta euthanize a dog.
No! She's all I have, Jenny.
Oh, I wasn't talking about you, sweetie. I would never. Oh, you're so beautiful. I would never do that. No.
Oh my God, slay.
Oh, it's starting. Hey.
Merry Christmas. Oh, you want money?
Oh my god, I keep thinking.
The wild one, the cosmic, tell me what's coming.
Okay. I don't know. You want some money?
Yes.
Oh, you're ready.
Trailer.
I like it.
Laura needs some money.
Wait, what?
Laura wants.
Yeah, give me everything, Santa, give me what I need. Wish list checked off, give me three of these. One more wish, just one more thing. Need you under my Christmas tree. Wanna be the Mrs. Santa?
Yeah.
She wasn't even on stage. Hi, Emma.
Hi, Laura.
I said, stop the motherfucking music. You. Who are you?
Wait, what'd you say? What am I winning? Oh, I work here.
Were you guys
Oh. Yeah, there we go.
Merry Christmas. Oh, did she give you money?
FM Bunch and...
I love how me and Carmelo are like opposites.
Hi,
Black Swan.
Hi, everybody. How are we doing?
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Jenny.
Oh, hi, nice to meet you. I'm Bambi and
that's
Liz.
Oh.
Hi, Bambi and Liz.
Yes. Everybody come in, please.
This is my sister. She's been through a lot, so, you know, we're just...
Yeah, is
oh my god.
Squish. Oh my god.
Where's my present?
Side my boobs, side my boobs.
I want to get fun. Me. I love you.
I love you.
Gets to the front cutely.
Hey, why are you in my mouth?
Period.
There you go, girl. You're at the front.
Take it off. All right. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the DreamWorks Holiday Hide and Seek.
Hello.
I will go over the rules and stuff after the performance and how things are going to work how things are going to play out. But I hope you win a car.
I will. Thank you.
Thank everybody for showing up tonight. I'm very happy. Let's give a warm welcome to the amazing Vinny V.
Oh.
Yes.
Come on, Vinny!
I love Vinny!
Congratulations, Vinny!
Oh my god, period. I'm stuck up here, guys. Anyway,
I love you, James Charles.
Laura, can somebody come get Laura out of here? Somebody take her away.
No.
Hi, everybody. Welcome out to DreamWorks tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting the DreamWorks, workers. You know, they love that. And also, I just want to let y'all know tonight, all the music that we're playing is going to be Dimka free, so you don't have to silence your ears. Read a lesson, you know what I mean? Anyways, let's go ahead and just get into it. My first song is Roasted.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay. I'm trying to get spit roasted. Me too, girl.
Roast me, baby.
Me three. Yeah. Look at my broke knee.
I'm so rusty. I'm so rusty. I'm so rusty. I'm so rusty.
She's so rusty.
I can sing, that's what's really got me ghosting. Rusty. I'm so rusty. I'm so rusty. I'm so rusty. I'm so big.
Is this thing gonna break?
That's what's really got me ghosting.
Is this stable? You tested them?
I've been bitches that lately. My mind's fucked up and I'm going crazy. I haven't gave a fuck cause I'm too lazy. Smoking, blowing cloud, it's for 20, baby. Give me another second, think I need another minute. Can't get up out of the bed because my body's floating in it. I keep touching on my face, I think I'm losing on my senses. Please touch your fucking mouth because I think I need a dead ass. I'm so rusty, I'm so rusty, I'm so bait, I can think that's what's really got me ghosting. Rusty, I'm so rusted, I'm so rusted,
I'm so rusted, I'm so rusted.
I can think that's what's really got me ghosting. Higher than a kite, I'm so paranoid, moving at those speeds like an android. Losing focus, life is moving like a PowerPoint. Smoking so much, scream, my mind is destroyed, yeah. Another second, think I need another minute. Can
you tell?
Second, I'm
I bet you better beep beep beep. You better beep beep beep.
Yeah.
Better?
Yeah.
Yeah. Period.
Okay. Yeah, get into it.
Yeah. Period.
Oh,
baby.
Oh,
wait. I was not ready.
He ate and he did.
This is my new song, Blunt. It just came
out.
Yes. Yeah.
Come on, Benny.
UNT cunt, light a blunt, bitch I'm blunt, they say I'm too much, baby they're not enough, VVS is what I want, Angelico, light me up, yeah, I see what
okay,
I
this
want.
Eat, come on now,
UNT, I'm blunt,
this is an eat,
there's a long line,
yeah, I'm boy,
this type of shit you know I get paid for, the attention, bum me up like Claymores, don't like what I say, I can say more, pinky promise with the pinky I swore. I stand out so I'm hard to ignore. Check out the bag, that's Christian Dior. Are you ugly bitches? Why you hate me for? We're bad.
Miss Pearl Heart is loving the track, darling. Come on, this pussy's wet.
Keep talking like shut up, whore. Shut up,
you want a napkin?
I don't even know what she's talking for. I'm breaking necks when I walk indoors. When she walk in, the whole room snores. See, you think you kind, light up blind. Bitch, I'm blind. They say I'm too much, but maybe they're not enough. BBS is what I want. Angelico, light me up. Yeah, I say what I want. BLUNT, I'm blind. BUNT, kind, light up blind. Bitch, I'm blind. They say I'm too much, but maybe they're not enough. BBS is what I want. Angelico, light me up. Yeah, I say what I want. BLUNT, bitch, I'm blind. I'm blowing shit up for the hell of it. Just a murder shit. I'm old school, but fresh like peppermint.
I'm the shake up, so the stage moving.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm straight up with it.
You don't look that heavy.
Don't
gotta try.
Yes.
Get heavy,
get heavy, yes.
Yeah, I'm lighting up pop magazines everywhere. My face on the front. Sorry if I'm coming off blunt, cause I lean on my body, bitch, about to get burned. It be coming such a con. Every time I'm making a judge, bitch, shelling out stunts. What I got is what do y'all want? When I tell them how high, all these bitches about to jump.
Yes, Jenny Mama, come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Yes,
pop that pussy, baby. Come on.
Light up blind, bitch, I'm blind. They say I'm too much, but maybe they're not enough. BBS is what I want. Angelico, light me up. Yeah, I say what I want. BLUNT, bitch, I'm blind.
Y'all better fuck it up out there. I want to see all y'all bitches out there.
Come on, bitch. You better fuck this shit. Come on now, bitch.
I want to see y'all twerking. Where's the booty?
Come on.
Baby, I'll shake my ass. It's going to be an 8.5.
Come on now.
I'll shake it.
Period. That's my new song, Blunt. It's out now. You can find it on SoundCloud or on the Rockford Records YouTube channel.
Woo!
Period.
Yes!
Yeah!
Homophobia is over.
Period.
She said what she said.
Okay.
Gay rights.
Yes, let's give it up
gay
for rights. Vinny.
Gay rights.
We love twinks.
All right, next up we have the amazing, gorgeous, talented Vivica Vag.
Yes,
Vivica.
And I'm a vaginator.
Come on, Vivica.
Vivica.
And I'm a vaginator.
Yes, Vivica, step on me.
I think we're going to throw things back for it to start. Who's ready to pull up in their fucking rain?
Yeah. Me, bitch!
Let's fucking go. Come on.
Yeah. I'm feeling very luxurious.
Yes, mama.
Yeah, this is for all my luxury girls.
Yes.
If you fucking know it, sing it with me. Let's go.
Shout out to my favorite furry, Vivica.
Not too much, bitch.
Not too much.
Oh, I heard this song the other day. Period.
Hop on top. What's my name?
Yeah.
Does anyone have any food? A bitch about to hit the floor. Because if he ain't talking money, I ain't about to shake my ass. Still? Okay. Sip on me, I play him like a symphony. I use him how I want it, then I leave him where they're meant to be. Got me a new man, and he got a Tessie. If you're feeling lucky, I might call over my bestie. Brag so big, start calling it a hefty. Fucking up so good, I just turned him to a deadbeat.
I've got it, she's on the phone. She's on the phone, do you get it?
Designer brand, not worried about a price tag. Forget about your password. Take care of those and not that. Give me your card number. And your email for supper. You feel like a wallet, like it was your calling. No, you wanna shower me, only bathing diamond ring. Your homeboy wanna fuck with me, but he ain't really got the green. Baby, keep on paying me. Promise that you're all I see.
Yes.
Who's moaning?
Yeah.
Not me. Hi, Estilla. How are you?
Oh, but she's a little bit. Watch over there, girl. You don't have to follow them everywhere they go, girl. The party's over here, girl. Let me stop.
Vivica.
Vivica, show us your boobs.
My name is Vivian.
I think it's time to slow things down and bring a little R&B moment, girl. But I'm going to need my good bitch, Brooklyn Paris, to get up on the
floor. Let's fucking go.
Right, at Lil Vamp.
Yes, Brooklyn, try my boo.
Girl, shut up.
And we're here.
Jade.
Wait, Metri.
What, girl?
How are you?
Oh my God, bring me Jade.
here, Trina. We're not meant to be here.
Make some fucking noise, bitches.
Oh my god, Paris, you're so hot.
I have PTSD from making noise, but I'll do it. Yeah!
Wow.
I'm trying to hear the song.
Oh, yes. Hi.
Oh my gosh, she blew me a kiss.
I feel pregnant already.
I don't know where she's been.
Okay. So now, who's ready to get a little fucking nasty with me and Vivi Bell?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Play that fucking
me,
track.
Me, pick me.
Jay, did you bring the heroin in?
Give it up for Vivi fucking
Bad.
Period.
Let's fucking go.
One more song for y'all.
Oh, yes, and you better please.
This is from the newly released Rockford Records Christmas album, Unwrapped. Who's all ready right. to hear a little Mrs. Claus? Trixie, play the track. Right.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's fucking go.
Come on, Busta Paris.
Yeah. I need to go find my floaty. Hold on, everybody.
Okay, baby. I want to jingle your bell.
Oh.
Let me lick your candy cane. Let me lick your candy cane.
Let me lick your feet.
Oh.
Yeah. Give me what I need. Wish this checked off. Give me three of these.
one more wish, just one more thing. Need you under my Christmas tree. Wanna be the Mrs. Santa Claus of your dreams. Down on my knees, satisfaction guarantee. For a Christmas Santa, put me on the marquee. Brooklyn
this
Paris
is insane.
Is
so good.
It's me. I'm the real Mrs. Claus. I'm she. Wanna be a girl, wanna be a wild Santa. You the one I need, no one's to believe Santa. Don't need no elves, no I keep it clean. And the North Pole Santa, just you and me. Santa Claus, I'm the only one it can't be.
Johnny, you look amazing, honey.
Ooh, she got a ring.
You finally found your flow. Y'all know what you love to do
without too.
Fuck.
She makes me want to make a snow angel so bad.
I don't know what's happening to me.
I have made a few in my pants.
Make my wish come true. Want somebody to snow angel on me.
So much fun today. I love you all.
Love your clip on my
tip, Brooklyn.
I love you, bitch.
Okay, Carmella, fuck it up.
Yo.
Come on, baby.
All right, everybody.
Come on.
So I'm just.
Come on,
everybody,
baby.
Get close if you can't hear me. No! Let's give it up for Rockford.
Yes.
Rockford on top.
I popped my pussy for
Rockford. Wait, what happened?
So everybody, the employees are gonna start hiding the vehicles, and then in about 5 minutes, we're gonna start hunting and doing our hide and seek.
Hey, Grant.
I'm just gonna go over a few rules and where the boundaries are, so we're not going all the way to Polito. We are going to be between the zip codes of 7,000 and 10,000. We will not be anywhere in Sandy Shores, the Hills, or Polito, so you don't have to waste your time going all the way there. Make sure you check.
These are just everyone's cars, like people's parking.
Doing like a Christmas horn to kind of alert you if you're close.
Wait, what?
But just as a little hint, and to claim the car, you're just gonna have to give your event ticket to the driver, and then we just ask that you come back to DreamWorks after you get the car, and you can change your cosmetics for free, and we just want to get a picture of all the winners. So, does anybody have any questions at all that I can answer?
I have a question.
Yes, Miss DeLucci.
Where's the most expensive car?
Oh. I mean, I guess you'll just have to you'll have to search, won't you?
I have a question.
I think Jenny has a question.
Can my floaty fit in all of the cars?
Oh, absolutely it can.
Can her tire fit in there too?
Oh yes.
I have a question.
Do you know what she does with that tire?
Can we shoot people?
No, darling.
I would say don't shoot people, you know.
Okay.
Respectfully.
Like, don't shoot people, but if it comes down to it, shoot a bitch.
Right.
She's getting close to my car, like.
And afterwards, people that have, you know, entered the raffle, we're gonna do that. Once all the cars are found, I'll do it in the Adonia Discordia. Whoever it lands on, even if they're here or not, will get the car regardless. So,
carry it.
Jay, where are you?
And like, yeah.
Wait, we don't have a car here. Shit.
Is there any Ubers nearby? Anyone got an Uber?
Jenny.
Wait, what is this? What am I doing?
Let's go steal a car.
All right, Jenny. What are we gonna do?
Car girl. Everybody.
Come on, Jenny. We gotta find a car. Okay.
Do you remember where we parked?
Oh, darling.
Because I have
right here. I don't remember where you guys are. I thought it was right around here, wasn't it?
We came all together, didn't
I? It was like right. Yeah, we did. I thought that I my head popped, darling. I had to go get my car.
Oh, yeah.
I thought you parked right here.
Me too. Shit, somebody probably took
steal it, darling.
Yeah.
Excuse me, guys. I don't want to hit you guys.
Wow. How many of you are there? Just you and Ginny.
Oh!
Darling, I'm all right. I'm pretty resilient. Is it just you and Jenny, darling?
And Maya, but I'm not sure where she. Oh, there's Jenny.
I haven't seen her. I have two seats in my car.
So oh, we'll come along. We'll be your extra. We'll be your extra.
Oh yes, yes. I need to go. I need to go get my.
Jenny is going to go to sleep. Jenny wants to go to bed. Jenny can sleep right here.
You know what? I'm getting a little tired too.
I'll sleep over here.
Here, let me give you my number. Do you have my number?
I don't, darling. I don't.
Here you go. Oh, you're always such a pleasure. We love it whenever we
come
around.
Oh, you
yes.
as well, darling.
Best of luck.
Yes,
I know you're going to slay.
Well.
You are going to slay
oh,
this
hope,
and you are going
so,
to
darling.
Win.
I have to go get my car fixed. The doors are off.
Yes, Catherine. Yes.
Yes, Miss Crinklebottom.
Pearl. Yes. Bye-bye.